This one is over. They did it. They came back in the bottom of the 10th.
That's a huge moment for Austin Slater to come up with that winning hit. He goes down and gets it right 2 inches below the belt.